The first sales yourself. What I mean by this is customers or prospects will not buy into what you're offering, any value, the benefit, the product, the service, any expertise, what you're promising, what they've seen, none of it, until they buy into you. And how does that happen? Well, ultimately, it's through shared perspective, purpose, hobby, passion, what they do, what you do. Can be a multifaceted of things, but that does need to occur. And the reason that needs to occur is because fundamentally, they need to establish trust. They need to believe that you have their utmost best interest at heart and in mind and are going to deliver upon that. Otherwise, you risk wasting that sale and wasting that business. This is so crucial to differentiate for the longevity of your success.